Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Jeff Bezos has offered up to $2 billion in NASA costs if NASA awards Blue Origin a contract to make a spacecraft designed to land astronauts back on the moon. NASA has given SpaceX a $2.9 billion contract to build a spacecraft to bring astronauts to the lunar surface, rejecting bids from Blue Origin and Dynetics. NASA cited its own funding shortfalls for the same. In a letter to NASA Administrator Bill Nelson, Bezos said that Blue Origin would waive payments in the government's current fiscal year and the next ones after that up to $2 billion and pay for an orbital mission to vet its technology. In exchange, Blue Origin would accept a firm and cover any system development cost overruns. A NASA spokesperson said that the agency was aware of this particular letter but declined to comment further, citing the protest that Blue Origin filed with the US Government Accountability Office, accusing NASA of giving SpaceX an unfair advantage by allowing it to reverse its pricing.